Hello and welcome to Click TV with Omniplex Cinemas. This week we're taking a look at Liam Neeson's badass return in Taken 2.
You slaughtered our man. Our brothers. Our sons. We will find him. We will have our revenge.
Audiences really got behind the original Taken when it debuted in 2008, despite being just another formulaic action flick from writer and producer Luc Besson. Without a doubt, the main reason behind the success of the first film was the appeal of seeing the 6'3" tall Banamina-born Neeson beat six shades of stuffing out of a series of nondescript bad guys in search of his daughter. Well, despite having turned 60 in June, Neeson's back, and this time it's his wife, played by Famke Janssen, who is taken, leaving Mills and daughter Maggie Grace to get on with the retake.
Here. I want all three of them alive.
Listen to me carefully, Kim. Your mother is going to be taken. And people are going to come for you, too.
What are you going to do?
What I do best.
The plot may be ridiculous and formulaic, but audiences are just here for the action, and the trailer suggests new director Oliver Megaton has brought plenty of high-octane stunts with him. And yes, his surname is the system of measurement for the explosive force of nuclear weapons. Neeson will be back kicking ass, taking names, and shooting foreigners in the face in cinemas from the 5th of October.
You have 30 minutes.
This is not a game. I will finish this thing. You just have to die.
We hope you enjoyed this episode of Click TV. Head to omniplex.ie to book your cinema tickets online. And don't forget to come along to Click Expo 2012 in the RDS this October bank holiday weekend. For more, check out clickonline.com. Enjoy the movie.